What was the primary aim of the Young Husband mission in modern Indian history? The first given option is to explore archaeological sites in the Indian subcontinent. B is to promote cross-cultural artistic collaborations between India and Persia. C is to establish British control over Tibet and ensure trade route security. And D is to negotiate a peace treaty between India and Burma. अच्छे से सोचिए और बताइए कि इसका सही आंसर क्या है। इसका सही आंसर है टू एस्टैब्लिश ब्रिटिश कंट्रोल ओवर तिब्बत एंड एंश्योर ट्रेड रूट्स सिक्योरिटी।